You asked, how do I create APA-style citations using PsycArticles? Different disciplines favor different citation formatting styles. You may have heard of MLA or Chicago-style formats in other classes. Psychologists and most social scientists use the APA format for citations and research papers. In our class, we will be using the PsycArticles database at the Saddleback College Library website to find empirical research articles. This video will show you a shortcut for creating the reference list in the correct APA format. After completing a search in the PsycArticles database, click on the title of an article to find out more information about it. Most of the required citation information is here at the top of the page. However, APA formatting requires that the information be placed in a very specific order and format. This database has a shortcut to help you with your citations. Click Cite on the right-hand side of the article page. Note that the citation that pops up is not an APA format. Click the drop-down menu and scroll up to the APA 6th edition. You do not want to use the 5th edition as that is now an older edition. And for a reference list, you should not choose the annotated with abstracts version, as that will include too much information. For a reference list, you will choose APA 6th edition and then click Change. This citation has everything in the correct location and format. The author names are listed by last names. The year the article was published is here. The journal name is italicized. Volume, issue, and page numbers are also listed appropriately. The DOI will be included for any journal article that has one. It is a unique identification serial number for some electronic documents. All of this information will allow someone reading your paper to search for the exact article that you wrote about. Also note that the APA format uses a hanging indent, such that the first line is not indented and all additional lines in that citation are indented. APA prefers this format so that someone reading a long list of citations can quickly run their finger down the left margin to search for a citation by the author's last name. You can choose to select all of the citation and then copy and paste the citation into the reference list of your paper. On your paper, you should check that everything copied over correctly, including the hanging indent. If your paper has more than one citation, all citations must be in alphabetical order by the first author's last name. If you need any other help with APA formatting, see the information box in YouTube for links to other resources. I hope this helps.